An early March man has been arrested in connection to a deadly shooting in Delano. Back on July 22nd, 30-year-old Francisco Valencia was shot and killed on Road 148. The Tulare County Sheriff's Office today announcing the arrest of 32-year-old Martinez Lombera. Martinez was also on the Tulare County Sheriff's top 10 most wanted list for a 2022 kidnapping. He is currently being held without bail.